Manufactured by the Portland Stove Company in Portland, Maine, this early Franklin is of classic design. Resting on three legs, the large fire area enables an uninterrupted view of the fire. Thick cast iron ropes are joined in the corners by brass medallions and topped with brass knobs. A decorative backplate ensures that this small Portland looks tasteful at all times, whether in use or at rest. With intricate design on both inside and out, this large model Portland can hold fires small to large, for fall evenings to winter nights. Cuddling in front of this open-faced fireplace will be a favorite pastime, with its radiant circles on the inside walls and brass discs on the face. Thick columns are carefully cast to enhance the view of the fire. From the Portland Company, this large Franklin will make many a winter evening slip past in comfort and grace. The elaborate detail of the Bowden is of a beauty rarely seen. Gifted craftsmen cast tiny flowers and filigree across the face and door. Nickel footrail and nameplate are matched with nickel handle on the removable door that features two oval mica windows. A draft can be adjusted for a precise burn from this beautiful Victorian fireplace. "Can't you talk?" an inquisitive child asks of his young friend in this unique top piece. A simple clean-out drawer, primary and secondary draft controls, are combined with a removable door to make the sunny hearth a highly convenient and efficient fireplace. These features make it easy to establish and maintain an ideal temperature any time of year. The clean pinstripes and curves are accented with a nickel crossbar, nameplate, knobs, and an upright unicorn that proudly stands atop the sunny hearth stove.